Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix a mouse whose button does not click every time that you press it or you need to press it very hard. I'm also going to show you how to fix a scroller wheel which skips or does not smoothly scroll. I'm going to demonstrate it on a Logitech M220 mouse, but the same method should work for any mouse you have. First we need to disassemble the mouse. For this model you just simply need to turn it upside down. Remove the battery cover, remove the battery, and this will reveal a screw. You need a Phillips 0 screwdriver, then you just unscrew it. Some mice have screws hidden below those rubber pads and you need to peel them off first, so it's best to check for a video or manual that shows you how to disassemble your exact model mouse. Gently lift the back of the top part, and then you need to pull it gently backwards. Here are the two clips that you need to unclip. So now you need to clean those microswitches using a contact cleaner spray. You can use any contact cleaner that you like. There is a WD-40 specialist contact cleaner spray, but don't use the regular WD-40 because this one is petroleum based and it will degrade rubber and plastics over time. You can also use isopropyl alcohol or ethanol at least 70%. This one is actually 95%, but I have transferred it to this bottle because it's more convenient. The higher the concentration, the better job it will do and the faster it will evaporate. But be careful because it might strip some paint or erase some markings. If you're using the contact cleaner, make sure that you have a straw and just spray the button on the top. Then wait a few seconds and press it rapidly several times. You can repeat the procedure if needed. Then you can wipe the residue with a paper towel. If you're going to use an alcohol, take a cotton swab and soak it into the alcohol. Then you just put it on top of the switch to soak it well and then press it a few times rapidly. Another way that you can do it is transfer into a bottle from nozzle drops or something like that. Then take the pipette and drop one or two drops onto the switch. Then again wait a few seconds and press rapidly several times. You can repeat the procedure if needed. Do the same with the scroller switch. Then wait a minute for the alcohol to evaporate completely. To fix the scroller wheel skipping, you just need to clean the scroller area with a clean paintbrush. Also clean the dust and debris between the spokes of the scroller wheel. You can also use some alcohol here or contact cleaner if there's something that is sticky. Finally, when you're done cleaning, you just need to assemble the mouse again. If you're still having the same issues after having cleaned the switches, then you might need to replace the switches themselves as they're prone to failure over time. This will require some basic soldering skills and I'm going to show you in a future video how to do it. Thanks for watching. If you found the video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to see more content like this. You can share your suggestions and experience in the comments below. See you soon!